We were all rounded up like cattle and placed into America's concentration camps.
Military bases in this country have been set aside as possible internment camps.
The elites have said they want to have a final revolution.